For our next challenge, this one is called Singing Homophones. So when you choose your card, on your card, there are going to be three words. You're going to be given a song title. And when you sing your song, you're going to replace these three words with the word pork. Yep. So at the end of the song, this is one of the guessing games. The audience is going to guess what the actual word is that you are replacing with, in this instance, the word pork. And if they can guess the word, the team gets a point. My girl is stuck on an island. I got in my boat and I porked. She said she loves the way I be styling. In my Jeep, I just pork, and look so cool. I could take her down to the old town pork, and she and I can ride on a pony. I'ma take her down to the old town pork and prove that I'm not a phony. And I just pork and pork and pork and pork and pork and pork. So did you guys guess it? I made it very easy at the very end with a song reference, but if you guessed road, then I successfully completed the challenge and I get a point.